Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The unforgettable Sangeeta Bijlani. Model and actress who became Miss India in the year 1980 and then made her impact in Bollywood. Let's know all about her. Sangeeta Bijlani was born on 9th July 1965 in Mumbai to a Sindhi family. She did her schooling from Mount Mary's Convent High School and her college from MMK in Bandra, Mumbai. At the young age of 16, she started her modeling career. She signed a huge modeling contract with Dettol Soap and then went on to do many commercials. She was seen in ads like Nirma, Vicco Turmeric, Cadbury's Drinking Chocolate with Jackie Shroff and many more. Who can forget her in the ad for Prawn's Dreamflower Talc Soap? And she was also seen in Graviera Suitings and Lakhani with actor Salman Khan. It is said that Sangeeta got the popular name Bijli from her ramp walk days, as she was often referred to as lightning on stage. Sangeeta Bijlani was first crowned as the school queen, followed by college queen, and then went on to win Campa Princess, Bombay Harbour, Jaycees Queen, Eagle Queen, and then came Miss India Universe title in the year 1980. She represented India at the Miss Universe contest in Seoul, South Korea, where she won the first prize for Best National Costume Award designed by her mother Poonam Bijlani. It was during her modeling days that she was spotted by director Rajiv Rai while on the ramp in a fashion show. It was he who convinced her to join Bollywood. She made her Bollywood debut in the year 1987 with Katil opposite Aditya Pancholi. And then she was seen in many other films like Tridev, Hathiyar, Jurm, Yodha, Yugandhar, Izzat, Hatim Tai, Gunahon Ka Devta, Lakshman Rekha and many more. She also did bilingual in Hindi and Kannada opposite popular South star Vishnu Vardhan. She was nominated by the Filmfare Awards in the Best Supporting Actress category for Jurm opposite Vinod Khanna, the film that was directed by Mahesh Bhatt and scripted by Salim Khan. With Chandni, she made her small screen debut in the year 1996 opposite actor Shahbaz Khan. She also produced popular comedy serial Hasna Mat with Kader Khan on Star Plus and Kinare Milte Nahi on Zee TV. Sangeeta Bijlani and Salman Khan started dating each other in the year 1986 when they were both in modeling. Their relationship lasted for almost 10 years, but they parted ways. It is said that they were almost married as the invitation cards had been printed. The same information was shared by Salman Khan himself during a chat show. On 14th November 1996, Sangeeta married cricketer Mohammed Azharuddin, but the marriage ended in 2010. According to the rumors, it was reported that Azharuddin had an affair with badminton player Jwala Gupta, but nothing was confirmed by anybody. Sangeeta Bijlani did not prove to be a superstar in Bollywood, but she managed to gain popularity and left an impact. For sure, she cannot be ignored. She is an unforgettable actress of Bollywood. For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.